In this video, I will show you the differences in control wiring for ATV630 and ATV930 drives. Let us take a look at the ATV630 first. First, remove the conduit cover. It has four screws, so remove them first. Use the Phillips screwdriver to remove these screws. Slide the cover down and remove the cover, and now you can see the control terminals. In the meantime, we will also remove the conduit cover on ATV930. Now we can see the ATV930 control terminals. The difference between the two is that on ATV930, the control terminal card is not removable, but the individual control terminals are removable. On ATV930, you can remove the control terminal card and wire them. You need a Phillips screwdriver to loosen the screw that holds the control card. Once the screw is loose, you can slide the control card out. You can now wire the card and slide it back in. Tighten the screw on the card. Now I will show you how to remove terminal blocks from the card using a flathead screwdriver. Slide the terminal blocks in and make sure they're seated properly. These are the bottom slots for option cards. This concludes the video about the differences in control wiring for ATV630 and ATV930 drives. Thanks for watching this video.